whispers to us the mysteries of this life.
Who crosses the long grass as you dance in summer.
Who calls the salmon against the current in fall.
Who invites us to rest by the soil in winter.
And in the spring to rise again like hungry bears.
You call us to healing, wholeness, and right relations.
So, we give ourselves to being fully present in this time and place as we listen and learn.
We do not know where it will lead, but we trust that you are with us always.
Give us what we need for this next part of the walk.
Gratitude for the visionaries, the healers, and the prophets who have gone before us.
Humility to know that many will follow when we are gone.
Joy to lighten the load and wisdom to see the way.
Respect to strengthen our bonds.
And tender kindness to soften hardened hearts.
Guide us, source of all light, in this season of our life, so that our eyes
and our lives will be open to love.
And we will walk together in a good way.
Hold the holy light in front of us to follow, as we walk together as brothers and sisters on this day. Amen.
Henriette Thompson, is a member, is a board member representing the Anglican Church of Canada, and she's with us today. She's going to speak this afternoon, but I'd like to give her a few minutes to give her a welcome from the board. There she is.
Good morning, and it's a real honor for me to be here with all of you in this room. And it's a particular honor for us to meet on the traditional lands of the Ojibwe and the Wendat peoples. And we know that there are many different indigenous peoples who have and continue to live on this land. And so we're honored to be invited to meet in this place all together. I'd like to give you greetings from the board. And so as we gather in community today to pray, learn, ponder, and act for justice, I'd like to thank you for inviting me as a member and representative of the board to share a bit of the work of Kairos.